I'm Barbie, bitch. I want you to hold me down, 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 down forever. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. My name is Kayla. Today I filmed this pink half cut crease makeup look for you guys. You guys always request makeup looks, so I thought it would be a great idea. This is one of my favorite makeup looks to do. This is a collab with my YouTube friend Jenna, and I'll link her video down below. She also filmed a pink makeup look, so definitely go make sure you guys go make sure you guys definitely go check her out, because she's really nice, and yeah, she's really good at makeup too. So I already have my face makeup done and my eyebrows, because I have a separate video on my foundation routine or whatever, and I still need to film my eyebrow tutorial, which I will have done soon. But if you want to look like a Barbie ass bitch, just keep on watching. I'm gonna show you guys how I do my highlight, because I changed it up and I actually found a better and cheaper way to do it. I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, so I lost the top to this highlighter, but here are the two things I use. I use the L'Oreal Paris True Match Lumi highlighter. I use the LA Color Shimmering Loose eyeshadow. I really get this from Dollar Tree. It's a dollar and it's amazing. So I apply this first because it makes it like a primer for this highlighter. This doesn't like wipe off or anything. I just use my finger because I'm a gross ass bitch. And I lightly apply it to my nose because it is like highly pigmented, and you can pick this up at like your drugstore. I don't know if you can get it at Ulta or Sephora, but that's too much. I look like a fucking retard. I have this ratchet ass towel, and I'm gonna apply it to the bridge of my nose lightly, and make sure you blend that out, because if you don't, you're gonna be looking like a snowman. Now I take it on the high points of my cheeks. And you really don't want to use a blush for this highlighter, because product doesn't really blend very well. As you can see, it just looks like a line, but we'll fix that. I'm going to take some more and apply that to the other side. Yeah. Sunsets and power lines, making a break for the other side. Done with that, now I'm going to take the I'm gonna take the shimmery. I keep feeling like I have to burp. I'm gonna take this, and then I'm gonna take this brush that, if you guys watch my Ipsy Glam Bag opening, I got this. I still can't pronounce that. Slimex Glam L30s. I'll link it down below. It literally comes with a lot, and you don't have to use a lot of it, because this tutorial is going great so far. You don't have to use it a lot because it is really pigmented. It does have a lot of fallout because it's powder eyeshadow, but. So I'm just gonna apply that to the tip of my nose, the bridge. It's like, see how pretty? Ah! Okay. And I do apply like kind of a lot, because I'm an extra ass bitch and I like my highlight, so. And I'm also gonna put it on top of my eyebrows. Like that. Blend that shit. I have so many songs stuck in my head right now. SZA stuck in my head, like all of her songs. Tell me how you have more than one song stuck in your head. Like, so yeah, I definitely recommend this freaking eyeshadow because it's hella cheap. If you're a broke bitch like me, it works out perfectly, and you don't have to spend like $100 on a fucking highlighter. And this does the same, so you do have to be careful because it comes out a lot. Okay, so that's all for my face and my eyebrows. Now moving on to what you guys probably clicked on this video for, my eyes. So I'm not really sure what I'm doing, but we'll see. I do know I am gonna be using the Modern Renaissance palette. Go pick this up, it's one of my favorite palettes. So this is a cut crease, so I'm gonna start out with this Hard Candy eyeshadow primer. And if you get this in your eye, it fucking burns like really bad, but it works. And it's cheap, so cheap like me. Applying this to set the eyeshadow, not to set it, to prime the eyeshadow, so it's more pigmented when I put it on. Okay, now I'm gonna take this fluffy brush and go in with my Modern Renaissance palette and take Tempera and use that as a transition shade. You literally can't even see this, so what's the point of even freaking putting this on there? Okay.
take the same brush and go in with Love Letter, which is this really pink shade. And I'm gonna try to not put it like in the inner corner, just on the like outer part of my eye, since this is a cut crease. I really need to get more makeup brushes because I've been using the same ones for like 3 years. Like, I don't know why this is looking kind of purplish. That's all blended out. I'm going in with my Anastasia. It literally wiped off like all the writing. I'm just gonna take this brush and use the fluffy side of it. Go in with Venetian Red. I hope that is in view. And put that so it is more pigmented and red. I mean pink. What the fuck? Oh, I'm Barbie, bitch. Psych, Barbie's cute. Barbie and Ken are my relationship goals. Okay, now to cut the crease, I'm gonna use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Cream Contour Kit, and I'm gonna use this first shade, and this looks hella ratchet, but it's fine. In fair. Take this Urban Decay brush, and you're not gonna cut it all the way to the end of your eye because it's just a half cut crease. Surprise when you call me up, girl. I'm gonna stop about right there. I'm gonna take my finger and just blend it so it doesn't look as patchy and shitty. So to blend the edges, I'm gonna go back in with the Anastasia brush and go in with Venetian Red again. I just put that on the outer just to blend the concealer in with the eyeshadow. This is also like one of my favorite looks to do, and I have a pink makeup tutorial on my channel already, but I filmed it a long time ago, so it is like really shitty. Now I'm gonna be using a different palette for my lid. I'm gonna take the Tardius Pro palette by Tarte, and I'm gonna take my hydrating setting spray and spray the end of this brush. Get more pigment, and I'm gonna take Glam from this palette and just put that on to my lid. Now I'm gonna take this brush again and blend out the eyeshadow because that kind of like messed it up. And if you want, you can add like glitter or something. I'm just not in the mood for glitter today. I'm going out later, so. For my mascara, I'm gonna use the Maybelline The Falsies Volume Express Mascara. I always use this one. Nothing new. I'm just gonna apply that to my lashes. And I'm not gonna wear liquid liner today, cause I just wanna focus on like the eyeshadow look. Why does my foot look like this? Oh god. Okay, we're gonna have to go in a different position. I keep my lashes in this blush thing because I don't have like a case, but I did just order one from Wish, so that should be in soon. I'm gonna go with these dramatic lashes. I got these for Christmas. I forgot what they are. I think they're the Vegas lashes. I'll link them down below also. I'm gonna go apply these, and I use a duo lash glue and I apply them with these. I'm gonna have a separate video for my eyebrows, eyeliner, and my eyelashes. I just haven't filmed it yet. I said this like so long ago, but yeah, I will be filming that soon. But yeah, I'm gonna go and apply these and then we can finish up the makeup. One of the hardest fucking lashes I've ever gotten on. But for my bottom lash line, I'm gonna take Venetian Red and put that underneath, cause it makes your eyes pop. And honestly, I look really weird without eyeshadow underneath my eye. I don't know, it just pulls like the look together. I'm gonna take the Smashbox Always On Gel Liner and put that under, I mean, is my eye bleeding? What the fuck? Oh, it's eyeshadow, I thought my fucking eye was bleeding. Okay, I just put that on my lash line. Okay, I have a lot of eyeshadow in my eye. This is so, I cannot film makeup tutorials. Like, you guys love my makeup tutorials for some reason, but I think they're really shitty. Like, I look at other YouTuber makeup tutorials, I'm like, oh wow. And then I look at mine, I'm like, wow, I'm fucking trash. Now I'm gonna add the same mascara that I use on my top, on my bottom lashes. And apply them to my top to blend my real lashes in with my fake, even though you can definitely tell that these lashes are fake. So if you want a natural like look, don't go for these lashes. Like, don't. For my inner corner highlight, I'm gonna take this highlighter again and take this small little brush and just apply it to my inner corners. And this is like a, it has like a pink tone to it, which is perfect for this eye look. And I'm also gonna apply it to my brow bones. Now I'm gonna go back in with the eyeshadow and put that in my inner corners too to make it pop even more. Every time somebody sees my makeup, they're like, what is that white in the corner of your eyes? I'm like, bitch, it's highlight. I gotta be popping, you know? That's cocaine. I put cocaine in my eyes. I actually had somebody ask that before, if that was cocaine in my eyes. Like, please tell me, who would put cocaine in their eyeballs? That is all for my eyes. I kind of have like the eyelash glue on my eyelid, so it looks like I have eyeliner on or something, but I don't. So now moving on to my lips, I'm gonna take this Milani lip liner. It's in the shade Spice, and I need to sharpen it, but, and apply that to my small ass lips. Now I'm gonna take the Milani lip in the shade Adorable. If you guys have never, I'm fucking up my words so much today. If you guys have never tried the Milani lips stuff, they're freaking amazing, and every lip product smells like vanilla. It's fantastic, and it stays on, it's matte. It's so hard to get off, but that's kind of a good thing. Unless you like want to get it off, because then you're fucked. But to set my face, I'm going to use the Milani Make It Last setting spray. I just realized I use a lot of Milani products in this. And I'm just going to spray this because it makes your makeup last. Well, I don't know if it actually does that, but it feels good on my face, and it feels like my makeup's complete when I put it on, so. That is the end of my video. If you like this makeup look, give this video a thumbs up and leave it a request below and subscribe. If you have a certain makeup look that you guys want me to film, leave it down below, like sunset or like a certain color or something. Make sure you comment that. I'm not really into filming makeup tutorials, but you guys really like them, so here it is. I am almost at 2,000 subscribers. It's weird. I literally felt like I just hit 1,000. I am like 200 away. So I wanted you guys to comment down some giveaway ideas. because I don't know what you guys want, and a lot of my viewers are guys, so which is another reason why I don't like filming makeup tutorials. But yeah, just comment like if you want like a gift card or makeup or something, comment down below. Okay, make sure you guys go check out my last video. Stay happy. Bye guys. So today I'm gonna be doing the hickey prank on my boyfriend. I'm hella nervous. Woo!